Board of Supervisors Chairwoman Judy Arnold explains what happened on the Creekside rules at today's hearing.
Today, three supervisors passed an interim stream ordinance that will allow us time to educate the community on what this means. We will look at the effectiveness of the watershed planning for fish, and it lifts the moratorium for the residents in San Geronimo.